Hello traders, welcome to Forex Trade One. Today we are going to show you the continuous update of this particular account which we have updated already 10 times so far. So 10 parts we have updated, and this current update is going to be the part 11 now. And this account, you can see the previous update we have given on 10 February. And today is 16th February, so less than 1 week of holding, and we will see the status of this account right now. So we always give the statement of the previous one. Like for example, part 10, we have mentioned the status of this account during that time when we updated the video of this part 10, and this part 10 statements link also given here. You can click here and download that link and download the statement, and you can verify it anytime. And this is the current statement of this particular account. This is the current statement. You can see here total number of trades here, 1419 trades here. And in the previous statement, you can check here, previous statement here, the total number of trades are 1312 was the previous trade during the part 10 video, and here the total number of trade is 1419. So you can see the considerable amount of trades been increased in this account within the short span of time. And usually in this account we always hold the position for higher profit. And during this week we have made a good profit on this account within this short period of time, and we will see the status right now. So you can see the balance and equity of this account which we have detailed here. In previous video, in part 10, we have updated the equity is $426K US, and balance was $324K US. And in the current update, you can see the right now the status, the equity is 513K, which you can see in the statement, equity is 513K, here, and the balance is 491K, which the balance is currently, the positions are on hold, so it is fluctuating around in this range right now. And this one, as I said earlier, this one is 6 days of holding, and the equity raised by $87K US in this 6 days of time. The equity is raised by $87K US, like the previous equity is this much, and 426K, and current equity is 513K. And thus the equity raised by $87K US, and the current profit, as you can see, the currently the running profit is around 25K. Here around 25K the current profit is running. And we detailed earlier, we always attach the statement along with the video here. As we always attach the statement, you can download it and verify it. And even for this current video, part 11, which we will be uploading this current video, we will attach the statement of this account as this part 11 statement as well. You can download the previous and current, and then you can verify it by yourself, and which will be clear to you, and how we will be trading, and how the positions are being held, and how the trades are happening. And also you can see the risk reward of this current statement right now. you can see profit rates are profit rates are 682. So, total number of profit rates are 682. Profit trades, and total loss trade are 737. Actually, 51.94% loss trades and 48.6% profit trades. But still, we are able to make profit in this account. And as detailed earlier, equity raised by 87%. Why? Because we follow strict risk reward calculation, which we have our inbuilt method, which we always aim for higher profit and we risk very small amount. So that is the reason even the profit rates are percentage is lesser, we are able to make generate very good return on this account. And also the account and pure this account is purely holding, no matter what your broker is, or your broker having more spread difference or slippage is there, whatever the difficulty is, but still we are able to trade on those account as well. Why? Because this account is purely work on holding, like we hold the trades even for 2 months, 3 months also, some positions we will hold, and we are generating very good return on this using this method. We are generating very good return. So like whatever the broker is, if a broker is not giving tight spread or spread difference is higher or whatever the reason is, but still we are able to make good return on the accounts as well. This is the status of this current as of of this account as of now, and we will update you in the upcoming video about the next status. And if you have any questions or doubt, or if you have your account to be connected in this strategy, you can always contact us. You can contact us through Telegram, WhatsApp, or even communicate. You can communicate with us from our website as well. So, thanks for watching. See you in the next update. Thank you.